Thank you for choosing Boerboel Heavy Duty Wrap Hinges. These hinges feature self-closing and tension control technology, which allows you to customize the resistance and speed of your gate closure. The Heavy Duty Wrap Hinge Kit comes with 2 hinges, 4 hinge covers, and hardware. Once installed, these hinges support gates up to 150 pounds and 96 inches wide. Boerboel hardware is designed for use on many different types of gates, including vinyl, aluminum, and wood. So check the hardware and material you're drilling into to determine the drive type and drill size. The hardware shown in this video may be slightly different than your kit, depending on the application. Gather the tools you'll need before you get started. A Phillips or square drive bit, a drill with an appropriate size drill bit, a 5/8 inch wrench and an 11/16 inch wrench, 2 wood spacer blocks, a level, a tape measure, a pencil, and safety glasses. Let's get started. The first step is to determine your gate opening, which is calculated by taking the width of the gate, plus clearance for the hinge, plus clearance for the gate latch or drop rod. Next, mark the pilot holes on the gate upright on the short side of the hinge. Hinges should be aligned with uprights and gate pockets. Drill the pilot holes. Be careful not to drill them all the way through the gate upright. Mount both hinges to the gate using 6 screws per hinge. Install 4 of the screws on the front of the hinge and 2 screws on the side. Use the 2 spacer blocks to hold the gate in place while mounting the hinges to the fence post. Line up the rails and set the gate level. Mark 3 pilot holes on the gate post. Drill the pilot holes. Use 3 screws on the front of the hinge to mount the gate to the post. Drill 3 pilot holes on the inside of the gate post. And use 3 screws to finish mounting to the post. Measure the spaces between the hinge and gate post. Using the 4 nuts located where the hinge attaches to the rail, adjust the hinge width or position to the gate post as needed to create an even space. Although the hinge tension comes preset to close automatically, you may need to adjust it slightly to get the desired gate swing speed. First, hold the adjustment bolt with an 11/16 inch wrench and loosen the locking nut with a 5/8 inch wrench. Do not release the tension adjustment bolt at any time during the adjustment. Once the locking nut is loosened, use the plus or minus indicators as a guide. Turn the tension adjustment bolt toward the plus sign to tighten the tension, or toward the minus sign to loosen it. Check the gate swing to make sure that you have proper spacing between the gate uprights and fence posts. Then, snap on the decorative hinge covers and check the gate swing one more time to ensure the hinge covers are aligned properly. For more information or to download written instructions for Boerboel heavy-duty wrap hinges, visit BoerboelGateSystems.com.